You got to go all the way back to March of 2014 for the last time the Warriors lost at home to the Cavs. But they just lost in Cleveland, snapping a long streak against Donovan Mitchell and company the other day. Here we go with Donovan Mitchell there, and then Andrew Wiggins nearly losing another drive. Steph Curry knocks down the quick trigger three. Here's Chris Paul throwing it away. Turnover's a massive issue on this night for Golden State. And Caris LeVert gets the feed from Darius Garland to make it 26-22. Chris Paul over Jared Allen. So the Warriors back in front. Now the Warriors down by two. You can make it down by five after Max Strus hits the three. Draymond Green gets a tech as he apparently takes George Niang down to the ground. Keep that in mind. Cavs move the ball around. Caris LeVert knocks down the quarter three. It's a 12-point lead and building. Dean Wade sets the pick. Donovan Mitchell around the screen. 26-footer. It was a 68-52 Cleveland lead at the half. Cleveland led by as many as 17. Now, Draymond Green, look at this. With Donovan Mitchell coming down the court. Everybody's losing their mind here for a moment. But they would take a look at this and watch what they determine. That Draymond bumped Donovan on the play before, which means it's a technical on Draymond, which means it's a second. It would rule a common foul on Donovan Mitchell. So Draymond with the second tech, he's tossed. All right, so the Warriors trying to build some momentum without Draymond in the game. Steph Curry does that. It's a five-point game. Now it's Jared Allen. Lead back up to seven for Cleveland. Donovan Mitchell, the nice crossover, the floater in the lane. Warriors would eventually get the game real close, but just too much of the Cleveland Cavaliers. In the end, the Cavs win on the road against the Warriors for the first time since 2014. 118-110 the final on Saturday night.